eBay Foundation has a focus on supporting social enterprises that are reducing poverty, and there's a strong alignment with what GSBI does. So their goal is actually to impact 1 billion people by 2020 all around the globe. There were representatives from Vietnam, Ghana, South Africa, Nigeria, Mexico. We wanted them to experience a little bit about our company and learn from our employees as well. I think they really valued that opportunity to hear from some founders within eBay about their personal challenges and struggles of starting and growing a business.
During the time that we had these sort of long discussions, other companies, you know, sign up, go off to the races, and we're like, yes, that's what we're after.
They get mentoring, they get help refining their business models and their operations, and they come out of the program hopefully with access to a broader network of potential investors and are able to take on investment capital and grow their businesses.